and my brother is up on the bed, and my sister is right behind me, and she's playing, and I have no idea what he's doing. But today we're going to learn about yoga. And my aunt Tina gave me a yoga book, which I can totally do. And yes, I do have a butterfly mat. I love butterflies. They're my favorite animals. I pretty much love every color in the rainbow. And I love every video that everybody else makes in the whole entire world. And they're all so good. So this gave me the idea of making my own show. And I bet you'll love it once I'm done. So this is called yoga. Yoga is my favorite thing. My aunt Tina does it. I love it. It's so much fun. You can have your own yoga. No idea where she got this. It's really fun. Put your hands out like this, and then you squat down. Kind of like a frog. Like they go ribbit, ribbit. But like there's not frog in this book, so. Oh, this one's my super favorite. Stop. See, one, two, three, four, five.
Doors.
Doors. Do the moon, and then you have to have a partner that goes the other way, but I don't have a partner because there's not enough room. So yeah, and like whenever you do it, you have to make sure that your body's like right over there. And next is the bird. It's kind of hard because like you have to stand on one foot, which birds have two instead of people. You have to stare at one thing while you do it, so you don't fall. Because it really hurts when you fall. I do not want anybody to fall. So, yeah. This one is kind of hard because, like, you have to close your eyes. This one's fun because it's the lady. Now this one's good for people who love it. It's called the rock. So you just have to stand there with your eyes closed. So the ones that we did was sun. Star, moon, bird, tree, ladybug, butterfly, bee, cat, and rock. So these are fun. watching. Thank you so much. I hope you get a comment on every page I do. Thank you. Okay, we're done.
That was it? Yep. All that for just that?